Namaste, Sadhguru. First of all, thank you so much for giving me the chance to ask you this question. Could you talk about the balance between taking care of ourselves first and playing an active role in society, especially in such turbulent times? How should we approach a balance between inner and outer engineering? Thank you so much.
Namaskaram, Paola. About balance. The only thing that's imbalanced in this world is human mind. Everything else is in perfect balance. The planet is in balance. Well, at times like this, one's skewing of the mental condition will play up much more because external situations become challenging. There is no need to balance what is my person and the world, because as a person in many ways you are the world. Everything that you have, everything that you are in some ways a contribution from something or someone. So what balance we need to achieve is just our psychological, emotional, energy-wise, if you're balanced. You can play the game in the world as it's necessary. Because when it comes to the world, we should do what's needed, not what we want. Because what we want is just a cultivated lifestyle. It's a cultivated idea as to what I like, what I don't like. Don't give too much importance to that. Just every human being should just strive to bring physical, psychological, emotional and energetic balance, which will naturally lead to a chemical balance. Once you're well balanced within yourself, world, we'll do our best. Depending on the times in which we are, accordingly we'll do our best, because our actions are not all about us. It is about the times in which we exist. If we were here 1,000 years ago, we would be doing something totally different. Just now, I was at the Chaco Canyon, 1,000-year-old city. Well, what they were doing at that moment, we are not doing that now because times are different. So what we do in the world is largely determined by the times in which we exist. The question is only, how involved are you? I would say, you must be absolutely involved. How much can we do? Everybody will do to the fullest of their capability, and that's all they can do. We cannot do the best, but we must do our best in the world. If we are balanced in all levels of who we are, doing our best is very natural. When we are always afraid, if I get into activity, will I lose my balance, will I suffer? Only then this question comes up. So I think, Paola, a little bit of inner engineering you must do. Once you're well balanced within you, you will see you will do your best. Many things that you have in terms of your intelligence, your capability, your competence, all of it should find fullest expression. The moment we calculate how much to do or not to do, then we cannot do our best. May you be able to do your best in your life. All the best.